Hello, everyone. Welcome to RTC TV 4. My name is Galen Rensselaer, alongside with Maddox Sider.
Wow.
Mine isn't working.
Yes, it should be.
Sorry about that, everyone. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Testing. I can't hear you.
You can't hear me?
No.
That doesn't make any sense.
Sorry, everyone. We're having some difficulty issues right now.
Oh, this can hear you.
I can't hear you at all.
That's pretty funny.
If you're a late arriver, concession stand and restrooms are located in the South Lobby.
Let me see your headset.
For your convenience tonight.
Well, I'm not going to be able to fix it because this game's about ready to start.
So can you hear me though?
Yeah, I can hear you.
And Rowe almost got the tip off there, but she couldn't handle it there, and it goes over to Knox. And here comes Knox up the court. Passes over to the wing. Back up top. Comets are looking in. Looks like they're in their 3-2 defense set up tonight.
Dribbles in. Oh, she's wide open. Why is she not pulling there?
Yeah, I can't go back anyway.
Nice drive. Magnum's going to take up the court.
And here comes Evans up the court for the Comets. This will be their first possession on offense. And here we go, over the hook. Evans, I want to see Evans shoot more tonight. Last couple of games, she hasn't been able to shoot that. She hasn't been really shooting that much.
Yeah.
I hope tonight she just really, you know, pulls the trigger. And just lets it loose tonight for the Comets.
Ooh, she about crossed her up, but she lost it.
Knox is still working the ball around, trying to find some opening, but Comets are doing some great defense. And defense, oh, man, they almost had that rebound.
Wow.
Looks like a jump ball is going out onto the court. Knox fans are not happy with that one.
I can't imagine. That was controversial.
One thing that the Comets are really going to have to work on this game is limit the turnovers and don't allow second chances on offense. Klein passes up to Evans. Evans got him all over her. She gets a foul called for her.
I love the fact you can't hear me with those headphones on.
That's going to turn it over to the Knox.
To the Knox.
Do you know what their team name is? I'm not sure. I'm trying to read across their chest, but I can't see what it is. Down low, but tipped out of bounds, and that's going to go over to the Comets ball. Let's see if the Comets can get their first bucket of the game tonight.
Is it like Warriors or something?
Evans now with the ball. She's being trapped. Knox did the right thing tonight to come out and press the Comets because they know they can't really do that well against the press. And, well, there they are. They get it that time, and Rowe goes up with the bucket of her own. Shane Lobb almost came up with the steal.
Almost had it.
Wide open shot up on top. She takes it. It is good, and that falls for him. That puts him up 5-2. Guys. Oh, my gosh.
Basket by Emily Rowe.
She likes that between the legs.
Passes over to the wing, being guarded by Evans.
Not what I meant.
Back up on top. Comets still remaining their 3-2 tonight. Something that they're new doing. Haven't really seen them do a 3-2. It's always normally the 2-3. And way off mark shot. Oh, another offensive rebound. She puts it up.
Woo!
I really want to see some better passes more than anything. Just better all around, just in the paint.
Ravens passes over the client out into the corner. Tries it. Whoa, she got that one in the row. Out to Shanloff for the three. No good. Klein almost had the offensive rebound there, but it remains Comets ball there as it's been tipped out of bounds. They get it in the hook. Back to Evans. Over to Shanloff in the corner. Back to Evans up on the wing. Let's go. The student section just says shoot it. Yeah, shoot it before you can turn it over. Hook back over to Evans. They're passing the ball again. Some great ball movement here on the offensive side. Gets it down low. The row.
What's up, bud?
Knox going to take it over.
Almost looked as if Rowe traveled there, but
she did.
Guess
nobody called it.
And now here comes Knox up the floor. Passes over to the wing.
Pulls
three
it.
3-point shot is fired. Oh, no good. Close. Defensive rebound by Klein. Ooh, man, she almost lost that one. And here comes Evans. Passes up the hook. Hook back to Evans. So far, we don't see that much movement here from the Comets on the offensive side. There's Hook firing up a three. Offensive rebound by Hook. Shanloff tries to put it in. Another offensive rebound. Evans got to call out a play here for the Comets. Back over to Evans. Trying to get something going. Evans back over the hook. Back over to Evans. No one, they can't get something going here. They're just, I think it's a maze out there.
They're not.
They're trying to fight through the maze. I don't know what they're doing right now. Taking their time for that good shot. And here's Evans driving in, passes out the hook for another three. That's air ball.
Ooh.
Whoa. Yeah.
Push. Are you having a problem over there? I don't think you're talking to your. Is that your little brother?
There comes Knox up the floor. Passes over to the wing. Let's see if they can get a shot this time. Hopefully, the Comets can stop him here on the defensive side and go back down and tie it up with a three of their own. Tonight is very hyped. Everyone's hyped up, ready to go here on the Friday night of basketball. We got a doubleheader tonight. We got the girls right now. Then later, around 7:30 to 8-ish, the varsity boys will have a game facing Knox as well.
Well, it's a final week before finals. I mean, of course the students are going to be a little hyped after that. Well, they're not hyped about Monday, but they're hyped about this weekend.
Way off the mark. Got to fight for that rebound. They're at a grill. There's Evans coming up with the defensive rebound. Gets it up to Holt. Holt's going to dribble it up. She's got to be strong. Evans passes it over to Rowe. Rowe driving baseline. Passes out to Shanloff for the 15-footer. Oh, let's go. Let's go. And she knocks it down for the easy shot. Drives in. Ooh, that looked like a travel.
Ball press.
Klein now with the ball, almost lost it. Passes back to Evans. They got to get it up. Can't let the 10-second go. Rowe saves it. Rowe back to Holt. Holt now with the Evans up on top. Let's see if they get a play going here for the Comets. Evan goes down, tries to get down the shade line. I'm not sure where that pass was going, but that's a turnover. Here comes Knox. But recovered and stealed by Evans. Passes up the shade line.
Stolen, not stealed.
Steal. Evans now with the ball on top, pass over the hole. Travel is caught onto the floor.
Huh. That's kind of weird.
There's a turnover there by the Comets. She's going to go with the easy layup. And it goes in for Knox. And now Knox now leads the game 9-6 here in the first with just 25 seconds remaining here. Pass it over the road. Road goes up. Oh, too hard.
Can't be missing those.
She's going to pop a wild through, and that's way off the mark. She must have the free will of shooting tonight. And here comes Evans, turns it over. And that's going to remain Comets ball here on the offensive side.
Don't stop, no problem, no.
Passes in the halt.
Halt to the corner.
And that's going to wrap it up for the first quarter. Comets trail 6-9 after one.
I don't know what to make of this game yet. I really don't. I don't know what to make of this game. Both teams are doing very well. There's still a lot of marginal error on both sides, but can't ask for a perfect game. I actually hope it gets better from here on out. Maybe that could be a Christmas present.
You never know. High hopes. High hopes.
Comet boys, 6 o'clock JV start, and it'll be ugly Christmas sweater night. So dig out those ugly Christmas sweaters and wear them to the game tomorrow night, students and adults.
Ugly Christmas sweater night, that's kind of new.
And Knox starts out with the ball to start the second quarter. Klein's second foul of the game tonight. And the first one falls for Knox.
Takes it up to 6-10.
The second one doesn't fall, rebounded by Klein. Pass it over to Evans. Evans being trapped, gets rid of it fast. Holt passes up to Klein. I don't know where the ball was going.
She should have kept going. She just stopped.
Oh,
Well, that was new. Never seen that one before.
Oh, looking around. And a jump ball is called, and that's going to remain Comets ball.
Timeout
is called by Knox.
30-second timeout
is called on the floor.
Hey, that's not that long. It's only like half a minute.
Well, the Comets are going to have to figure out and get something going on the offensive side. They're not doing too bad of a job on the defensive side. It's just their offensive side that's just getting to them, and they can't find something so far.
Too much pressure. Way too much pressure. I don't really get it.
And there we go. Shaylon will be taking the ball out for the Comets. Shaylon passes right open in the middle for Rowe, but no good.
I totally forgot.
Rowe hasn't gotten her shots down so far. Hopefully she'll get that going.
That's my bad.
Later in the second.
Looking at the game more than I was looking at the
drives
camera.
Drives in. Ooh. I think that was a travel. I think she took too many steps on that one. Ooh, there's Holt. Holt's known for stealing. There she goes up the floor.
Holt's known for stealing.
There's another.
Where are you going? All right.
Not so good pass there by Ashlyn. Fine. And she's being pulled out.
Yeah, I would too.
Hook will check in for the game for Klein. Evans coming down the court for the Comets. Passes up the hook. Ooh, she passes up on top of the. Ooh, tries to get it down, man.
There are no good passes going on today.
And their passes are just not on tonight. What do you think, Maddox?
Oh, they're terrible. I don't understand. I really don't. Just look at the person you're going to throw it to and then throw it in that general direction. It's not that hard. Not that hard of a concept, really. Too many overhead and chest passes. Not enough bounce.
Evan gets past all of them, but gets it. The Shaylock for the. Ooh, man.
That's a good shot right there. She's going to go to the line for that one. Well, she's not. Wow, I thought that was a shooting foul. No? Okay. Whatever.
Hey, get in the hook. Up to Evans. Now Evans with the ball. Passes down low. Back out the row for the shot. No good. And no, still no good.
Push all the way.
Where's that pass going?
Shane Lom now with the ball. They got to get it crossed before 10 seconds goes, and they do. They get up to Roan. Here comes Roan up for the layup. Oh, there she goes. And Roe gets her basket, her second basket of the game. They get it in the hook. Oh, bad pass there by Hook. And here comes Holt Knox. Oh,
come on.
An obvious foul there by Hook.
That was cheap. Foul number 12, Bailey Hook, her first.
That was pretty cheap.
Third. 12, Lindsay Simpson at the line with two shots.
Well.
Well, at least she didn't knock her free throw down.
You're so full of humor. You're such a funny guy. Well, keep it to one.
Timeout called by the Lady Comets, a 30-second timeout.
30-second timeout is called there by the Lady Comets. And
I did not forget this time.
Evans down with the ball, passes over to Holt. Holt back to Evans. Oh, she got sealed.
Steeled.
Picked.
Did it again.
Man, I'm getting my words all mixed up tonight.
Steeled.
Oh, actually, I think the Knox, I think they're called the Redskins, aren't they?
Oh, well, I didn't know.
I think they are. And there's Evans coming up with the steal. Goes up the layup. Oh, doesn't finish.
Rebounded by Evans. Here comes Evans. She's got to get past the trap, and she does. Gets it to Holt. Hook. Up to Holt.
And there's... Whoa! Goes up with the layup, and she that falls for... Oh, she traveled before that. That was pretty obvious. Shuffle. Right there. It's like she thought about shooting there because they're like, shoot it. And then
well, she should have shot it.
She dragged in a little late.
She's wide open. She should have shot it. And we're just going to football pass that. That's a nice job. Yeah, nice pass. And I wouldn't be really that mad if it wasn't like, you know, the 50th time that's happened this season. Hey, there we go. Nice simple pass.
Evans now gets it up the court. Passes out the Shayla for the 15-footer. Oh, no good. Offensive rebound by Hall. Hall passes over the hook for the 15-footer. No good. Another offensive rebound by Shaylam, and it's good. There we go. Comets take the lead for the first time in the game.
Nice clean layup.
12-11 now.
Another, there's another steal. Gets it up to Evans. Evans, oh, throws up the shot. Offensive green. Oh, Rose blocked. And she has to send her to the line for two shots. I've heard tonight that we're supposed to get some snow.
Aww.
I'm not sure if we're supposed to, but that's what my parents told me. They just. So we'll see what happens.
Oh, I don't want any snow.
Back in for the Lady Redskins, number 25, Maddie Hughes.
I'd rather it just get cold and not any snow.
Well, it feels like this second quarter has just flown by. It's already, we got 150.
Oh, it's almost
remaining.
Halftime already.
Yeah, it's almost already halftime. Trying to fight for the ball there, but doesn't come up with it. Rebounded by Hook. Now here comes Evans. Pushing it up fast. Gets it the shot fake there. Oh, man, I guess she traveled on that one.
Yeah, she rotated her left or right foot, and then when she tried to pass it, she picked up her left one. So can't really do that. Oh, what? Does that even count as a shot? I don't even know what that was.
Fouls on number 15, Emily Rowe. Her first, team fifth. Ball to Lindsey Simpson at the line with two shots.
She's a good three-point shooter. Not three, free. Yeah, that was smart. Very smart. From tied to putting us down, but oh, my lord.
In for the Lady Comets, number 13, Alyssa Batchelor.
She's got to pop another three. Oh, wow. She actually gets one in the fall.
Yeah.
She shot so many threes tonight. And oh, man.
This is perfect. This is exactly what we wanted at halftime.
Whoa,
crack.
Gets it all the way up to court. Drives in with it, out of control.
Number 12, Bailey Hook, second, team 6.
We might have a fight by the end of the night of this. I really don't want that to happen.
No good. Rebounded by Holt. Got 20 seconds remaining left. Another foul there is called.
Number 12, Lindsey Simpson, her second, team fifth.
Two fouls and two plays. Nice job.
Go, go, go.
exactly what we need. Give him another possession with 5.9 seconds. We're not going to get another one. And they might score again.
And hello, everyone. We're back here. We're about to start the second half. Comets have ball. Evans now has the ball up on top, but she traveled, man. Travels are killing us for tonight. And here comes Knox up the floor.
I think our scoreboard just went out. I'll just charge that after this. You should have to give regular updates.
All right. Sorry about that, guys. We're having some technical difficulties going on right now. And I'll keep you guys updated with the scoreboard on what's the score and everything for you guys. Hook passes over to Evans. Now Holt with the ball. Holt back to Evans. Back to Hook. Hook way all the way over to Holt. Holt passes over to Klein, tries to get it there, but it's going to be a kick ball there called by the Knox.
Yes, he did.
And there's Evans now with the ball. Hook passes over to Klein. Looking for some type of shot. Hopefully they can get a play going here. Evans passes back to Holt. Holt driving in, kicks it out. Doesn't get the pass to go to the Hook, and it's stolen by Knox. Now they're driving in, puts up the shot. No good, rebounded by Klein. Push the ball up, Comets, let's go. And here they come.
Well, nothing's changed.
Way off the mark, pass there by Evans. Gets it down low for the easy bucket and it goes in, man. Hulk's being trapped. Someone's got to come help her, and Evans does. Got to get it past the court. Someone's got to come help, and that's going to be a 10-second call.
Good job, buddy.
There on the Comets. And now the score tonight, Knox leads 24-13. That is the score right now. That's going to be out of bounds, and it turns over to the Comets ball. See if the Comets can get something rolling here in the third.
I really hope so. I really, really do.
Oh, now with you, you got to get a pass. Can't let the 10 seconds get called. And she does.
This is what you got to do.
She got a pass. Now Hook with the ball. Tries to get it down low.
We're afraid.
No good.
We are afraid.
Tonight, the bad passes are just killing us.
Yeah,
it's
going to kill us.
That's just one thing that, you know, we're struggling with. If they can make good passes, get half court.
It's happened all season.
Klein gets fouled hard there. She's going to go to the line for two shots.
Hey, put it on the line. Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Dakota isn't here tonight.
That is true. Dakota would not be here tonight at all joining us. Dakota would not be joining Maddox and I.
Go,
Timeout called by the Lady Comets. A 30-second timeout.
30-second timeout is called by the Lady Comets.
So I'm guessing there is no JV tonight.
No, there is not no JV. There might have been a boys JV game in the elementary gym because I saw some of the boys down there, so there might be something going on down there. But besides girls JV, I don't think there was nothing tonight. Comets are pressing them. See if the Knox can get past or press, and they did. Drives in, goes up, and it's good. Oh, passes all the way down the court.
Now she's going to get swarmed.
Whoa.
That's travel.
Yeah, bro. Took way too many steps there.
She needs to work on that.
She was almost walking on water.
Yeah.
One thing about these referees, they're not real, you know, all up on the traveling so far.
Back out, back out, back out!
I think it's on Megan Evans. Right? No?
I think.
Oh, no.
I guess that was on Knox.
Yeah, she swung her arm around.
Yeah, I guess number 25. Like you said, she swung her arm around.
Yeah, that's what the ref's saying.
Yep. Now Evans with the ball. And she's going to be a reach-in foul.
Okay, girls, you can't play defense. On the number 11, Haley Thompson, her second, team fourth.
They get the ball on the hook, back to Hulk. You got to get it past. They get it to Klein. Klein now the Shane Lock looking. Tries to pass the hook, but it goes to Hulk. Now Shane Lock's going to pop a three. No good.
She's going to go to the line.
And yes, there was a boys JV game. I see some of the Cassin boys JV guys running past through here, so there was a JV boys game in the elementary gym. And the first run falls. We got about 3:58 here remaining in the third quarter.
This was a close game. And it's been slipping and slipping ever since about the end of the second quarter.
And that one falls as well. Now the score is Knox leads Caston 28-14 here in the third.
Oh, ooh, right to her.
Stolen. Goes up with the layup and it's good. Timeout is called by the Comets. A full timeout, I believe. Yes, and it will be a full timeout here by the Comets.
They don't pick it up now. I don't think they're going to come back.
I mean, yeah, they are down quite a bit, 30-14.
13, Alyssa Batchelor in for the
It's going to be hard for them to come back. They got to make up some ground here in the third, try to get at least a couple of three-pointers going for them, get some momentum going.
Yeah.
Going into the fourth, but it's going to be tough for them to pull out. They get it into Evans. Evans back to Holt. Holt now with it. Travel is called.
Ooh, between legs. Ooh. I haven't seen that one before.
And Evans now with the ball. They're being trapped hard. I mean, they're getting pressed really hard by Knox. The Bachelor, she's taking it up. Ooh. Kind of looked like she stuffed herself right there. She kind of looked like she like, blocked her own shot. Like she went up with it. And
I don't know. That looks pretty stuffed to me. Yeah.
Evans out off the quarter, passes up to Bachelor. Bachelor's going to pop an open three. Air ball. Wide open layup. Great ball movement there by Knox.
I keep just looking at the game and not the actual camera. It just makes me mad.
Right. Gets it up to Bachelor. Bachelor now with the ball.
They're going to trap themselves in the back of the court. No.
What? Oh, that was cheap.
Foul on number 11, Haley Thompson, her third, team fifth.
That's a crap foul, you know it.
Now Evans with the ball, passes over to Klein. There comes Knox up the floor. We got about 2:05 remaining here in the third quarter. Evans comes up the floor, gets it over to Shaylon, but Shaylon wasn't even ready for that pass.
Nope.
Man. Falls as well. Now the Knox, they lead Caston 36-14 here in the third. With 1:45 remaining here in the third.
Must have had a wrist.
Foul on number 11, Haley Thompson, her fourth, team six.
My God, Hank!
Bachelor now with the ball in the wing. And she loses the ball. And here comes Knox at the floor. Will she finish? Goes up the floater. And it goes in. Evans pushing.
Oh, I got a little
ahead
of myself right there.
Let's see. Shaylon is ready for the pass this time. She gets fouled going up with it.
Come on, number 31, Leslie Groff, her fourth, team seventh. 20, Krista Shainlaw, but the line with two shots.
And that one falls for Shainlaw.
15, Angela Meister.
Nice job, Leslie.
Are you ready, Redskins?
And that one falls as well for Shainlaw. Stolen by Klein there.
Oh, right to nobody.
Right out of bounds.
They don't want to have possession. They don't like offense.
Yeah, that's better.
Look up. If she would have looked up, Evans might have had a steal. Driving in, finds the open basket, and she goes up with it. No good. Another offensive rebound. Bachelor hops on the ball, and she gets a jump ball call. It's going to remain Knox. Ball. Travels called. They're on halt. That's our third travel of the game tonight. Forty seconds remaining here in the third. Knox leads 38-16. Seconds. Let's see if they can get a score going, shot going up. Gets it, hands it off. Fires up a three. No good.
How are we not getting that?
And no shot is called, and that ends it for the third quarter. Knox leads the Comets 38-16. Going into the fourth.
Buy a ticket. An elementary robotics club or robotics team. I don't know if it's a club.
Tomorrow night to Delphi, Oracle's got to take on the Comets. 6 o'clock start.
That's thanks to sixth grade math teacher, or not math teacher, but sixth grade teacher, Miss Button. I think she does the math bowl. I'm pretty sure she does the math bowl for elementary. I never really had Miss Button when I was in sixth grade. Always had Mr. Smith or Miss Baxter, which is now Miss Lukens and is also the vice principal of Caston now, which is kind of cool. But anyway, that's a nice pass. I really wanted that one. It's coming right for me. I'm not playing, but, you know, it's whatever. It's fine. Ooh, behind the back.
One thing from the Knox, they have some really good ball handling.
Foul on number 11, Emily Holt, her first, team fifth.
Well, Kasten has the bonus right now, so hopefully they can use that to advantage, but you can only get him so far.
Thompson playing here, some pretty good defense here. As soon as I said that, she goes wide up, wide open lane. But Bachelor keeps the ball here. She comes up the court. She's going to go up with it. She's fouled hard and comes back up really fast. That's going to send her to the line for two shots.
Foul's number 12, Lindsay Simpson, her third, team number 8. 13, Krista Bachelor at the line with two shots.
Bachelor, let's see if she can knock down these shots. Ooh, that first one falls.
She was not expecting that ball.
And the second one is off mark.
Jump ball.
She's trying for her own rebound. Jump ball's caught. I think that's going to go to the Comets.
Nope. You thought wrong, Galen. You thought wrong.
Now Knox comes up the floor. Oh, she almost lost it.
That's a little bit of a foul.
Chandler jumps on it, but she's going to get a foul caught on her.
Right for the knees.
Fouls on number 20, Krista Chandler, her second, team sixth.
Well, she wasn't going for the knees, but it was to the knees. Ooh, she almost stole it.
Trying to find some open shot. Gets a
ballerina dance.
She's going up with it on her own. Oh! Klein comes up with the rebound. Passes it over to Bachelor. She's going to come up the court. One thing about Bachelor is that. She's really aggressive. I mean, she doesn't like anybody on her or anything. She just goes right with the ball and she goes with it.
She got absolutely swatted.
Lady
Redskins number 31,
Leslie Croft.
Evans up the court, pass it over to Bachelor. Bachelor is trying to make something happen. Pass it over to pops a three. Woo! 3 seconds gonna be caught on Klein. Nice. Turn the ball over to Knox.
Now on 21, Ashley Klein, her fourth, team seventh. Teams of Lady Redskins 32, Tommy Conlon. And the Lions number 15, Angela Meister, with one and a bonus.
Evans passes over the Bachelor out to the wing. Dribbles over, gets it out to Shane Love. Shane Love passes to Holt. No one isn't really doing anything so far on the offense end. Just passing. Holm goes up with the shot of her own, but that's tipped. 9-0. Knox still leads the Comets 38-17 here in the fourth with just 5:24 remaining.
Team 8, 22, Michaela Ritchie, and the Lady Redskins.
She's on the line.
31, Leslie Croft to shoot one in the hole.
Rebounded by Holt. There comes Hall with the rebound. Coaches tell him to go, go, go. A lot of passing going on here by the Comets. Holt's going to shoot it way off the mark shot there. He puts it back up by Evans. Rebounded by Holt. There comes Holt. Holt up the court. Hook check into the game. She's down there.
There you go. We're trying to slow the tempo down a little bit, so clock kind of ticks down on them.
And that one falls for the Knox.
Hands.
That ball's called, and that's going to turn over to. Okay, it is the Redskins. I thought it was the Redskins. Just wasn't for sure.
Best game by Ashlyn Klein.
A little too late on that.
Oh, that one falls for him, man. Knox is just putting it to the Comets now. Knox now leads the Comets 43-21 with just 3:40 left here in the fourth.
You're down 20 plus points with almost 3 minutes to go. I mean, something's got to start clicking here. Or this game's over.
Rowe checks into the game for Rudisol. Oh, almost an air ball there by the Redskins. Rebounded by Klein. Shayla pops a three. No good. Man, they're just not getting anything to fold tonight.
Nope.
Just an off night here for the Comets at the crater.
Man, she's going to go to the line. Bonus.
31, Leslie Croft at the line with two shots.
Now Klein with the ball on the wing. Hey, that one doesn't fall either.
And jump ball.
Possession arrow goes to the Lady Redskins.
Redskins now have the ball up on top. Comets are not sure what they are. They did come up with the steal. And Evans goes out with the layout. There they go. And I guess the Lady Comets call timeout. I mean, I'm not really sure why they would call timeout. Maybe they figure something out, hopefully.
If you can't win the game, at least figure out what you did wrong this one.
Not really sure if there's that much to figure out with just 1:48 remaining when you're down by 21 points.
You don't have to yell, you know that, right? I'm right here. I traded you headphones. You should be able to hear me if you put the headphones on, but you're not going to. I gave you the headphones with the microphone so you could hear me, and you took the headphones off.
True, they're getting a little hot in my ears, but we're fighting through it. Comets trail 44-23 with just 1:48 remaining here in the fourth. That's going to turn it over to the Comets ball. They stepped on the line.
She collapsed or something? I don't understand. She slid, but then she just laid there.
Klein passes it down to Evans. Evans goes up with it. No good. Like that, that almost looked like a reach-in foul.
Yeah, that was definitely
a
reach-in foul.
Jump ball, man.
Whatever. It's a minute 15 left. I mean, there's not really much we can do.
Yeah.
This is not time to be passing around the ball.
You gotta fire up shots. It's just too much passing around.
Hey, at least you shot it.
True.
If you're not very good at passes, at least shoot the ball.
Hey, there's no reason to foul either, I mean.
No, there's not.
If they start fouling, then I don't know what they're really doing.
Bachelor into the Lady Comets.
Bachelor will check into the game for Evans.
22, Michaela Ritchie at the line with two shots.
She got one.
The Redskins lead the Comets 45-23 here in the fourth with just 36 seconds remaining.
Oh, my God. This happens to me every time.
Not sure what they're doing, but the guy put up a shot.
I need to focus a little bit more next game.
You think so?
Oh, I do, definitely.
Of course.
Two.
And that does it for tonight. Comets take it. Not so good loss tonight, and they lose 45-23. Next night's matchup. We'll see you guys next time on RTC TV4. Once again, my name is Gail Rensel alongside here with Max Sider. We'll see you guys next time.